Syrian Observatory for Human Rights has confirmed that a senior commander of al-Nusra has been killed in an airstrike on Sunday. Abu Firdas al-Suri was a former spokesman for the group and was also in charge of its military office. He died along with his son and several al-Nusra members. It's not clear whether the raid was led by Syrian or Russian troops.